Hey. Just bring the mic a little bit closer. Oh. I think everything is ready. Yeah. So, I hope you guys are excited. Today, we are going to be me and Pigsy. So, for those of you who don't know, Pigsy is, well, in the mythology, Pigsy is quite a big character. I don't know if he is a big character in this game, but I've just been looking forward to meeting him. Yeah, why don't we, like I say, well, let's just jump straight into the game. And let's get moving. I'm really excited. I hope you guys are all having a good day. Oh, hold on, wait a minute. That one. Hope you guys are all having a good day, and I hope you guys are as excited as I am. Oh, hold on. Let me just switch back to just chatting quickly. I need to open up. Actually, if anyone else in the chat streams and uses sound alerts, you guys let me know, do you have to have sound alerts open? Because I found that sound alerts only work if I've got, if I'm logged in on the website. Otherwise, if I don't do that, they don't seem to work, which is a bit annoying. I also need to open up my moderate your own channel. Mute that. You don't want to hear me. Bad enough you guys have to hear me speak once, you don't want to hear me repeating myself and echoing. Yeah, let's open up the game and switch back to gameplay. So I also realized today that I have been using this controller quite a bit, and I realize, oh, maybe my camera can go down a little bit. Oh, a bit too much. About there, that seems a bit better. Yeah, I realized that I charged it up when I got it, and I've realized that I've not charged it up since, and I've been using it for a couple of weeks now. So I'm hoping that the battery doesn't die on me during stream. If it does, we're gonna have to switch to keyboard, and I've not played this game yet. With just a keyboard, so I'm a little bit worried about what it's going to be. For those of you who weren't here last time, we are on our way to go meet a guy called Pigsy. Oh, we might be here actually. We were on a boat and we had to shoot a load of mechs. Okay. Yeah, I'm really into this game. Oh, I don't know if you guys follow me on Twitter. If you don't, why not? Why not follow me on Twitter? You can, if you scroll down, down to the About section, you'll find my Twitter information. Trying to remember how to get that out. Oh, I'm guessing that was a bomb. yeah, if you scroll down for my Twitter info, you'll see stuff that I put out there. There's also links to Discord and other socials that you can catch me on. Right, so we don't go towards the bombs. We're going to go this way now. And we're going to go this way because we want to collect these red things. No, don't do that, stupid. And there are mechs there. And we ran into another bomb. yeah, there's some socials. I put on Twitter that I have actually now downloaded the Tomb Raider games, the original OG Tomb Raider games, which I used to love playing as a kid. I definitely had these. Oh no. How did we get to them? I think I was right going this way, but I think I was wrong by hitting a bomb. Unfortunately, we don't see where these bombs are. So I don't see where I have to avoid. And I reckon we're going to have to fight these mechs. Yeah, I found all of the old Tomb Raider games. They're all like very violent. They're all like they're all 79p. So I picked them up. I think we're gonna stream that. Do some OG games because I knew, like I said, I absolutely love these. I had them on PC when I was a lot younger. I'm excited to replay them and continue them. I don't think we've finished fighting everyone, have we? Oh, yeah, here we go. Do you mind? Stop blocking yourself and let me kill you. Yeah, so I'm excited to play some Tomb Raider. For those of you who know, I have been questioning whether I want to play... The Sims. I'm just not feeling The Sims on Twitch. I just haven't been enjoying it. Let me know what you guys think. I've just not been having a great amount of time streaming. I haven't really been finding it very enjoyable, but if you guys have been enjoying Sims, please let me know. And then I can try and add it in to some of the gameplay that I'm doing. Some of the streams that I'm doing. I don't know if I'm gonna stream it every week like I have been doing. I mean, don't get me wrong, I do love The Sims and I do love that franchise. I've just been feeling really put out by it recently. Don't know if that makes any sense. I just haven't been enjoying myself as much as I normally have been when I've been streaming, when I've been playing it before. I've just been really feeling out of place with it. Don't know if that makes any sense. But yeah, I just haven't been really feeling up to it. I'll try and avoid the bombs. I just haven't really been feeling up to it. We do some Sims on Thursday, which is like Sims spin-offs. So I think I might just make that a Sims only, maybe just a Sims stream. And see how we go from there. Can we make the jump? Yes. And see how we go from there. So I might continue with the Sims Medieval, or I might swap it out for something else. Can we do a decoy from here? Yes, we can. Cool. You know, I just make Thursdays like a Sims only day where we do like main or do spin-offs, whatever. I don't feel like I want to do 2 days anymore. So I'm going to look at mixing in some Tomb Raider, because I really loved that I really did love that when I was younger. Oh, we're going the wrong way. If we go the wrong way, we start to get headaches. If we go too far away, we actually die. I think we die. I mean, I might just be making that up. I'm pretty sure, pretty positive that we do die. At the moment, I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. I've not played this game before, so apologies. If you're sitting there and you are just screaming at the computer, what are you doing? You're going the wrong way. I do apologize. I do allow backseat gaming to an extent. As long as you guys don't do any spoilers, I'm happy with a little bit of backseat gaming. A little bit of, hey, idiot, this is what you're supposed to be doing. You're doing it wrong. Oh, and we died again. yeah, if you guys want to jump in with anything, I'm absolutely happy with that. Go for it. I absolutely do not mind. I actually really love and enjoy chatting with you guys over on chat. It really does make my day when you guys come in and join in with streams and chat. which is really odd if you know me, because if you know me, I'm a very I'm not a very outgoing person. I very much enjoy being on my own and not really doing anything. I can see where we need to go, but I want to get some more of these red thingies. So these red thingies, if you don't know, will help us level up and get some better stats. So it's always good if you see a little red thingy, just to go and grab it. Because we've died by them, I think that's now shown us where the red circle is, which it wasn't before, which is very handy. Yeah, I definitely feel a lot more better streaming now than when I did when I first started. I was a bit of a nervous wreck when I first started because I did not like, again, like I said, I'm not a very sociable person. So the idea of streaming and having to talk to people was not really the side of streaming that I was looking forward to. I knew I wanted to stream. Well, let me just try and do this. I knew I wanted to, oh no, we went the wrong way for a second. No, we want to get the red thingies. No. I knew I wanted to stream, but was not looking forward to the bit where I had to interact with people. But I think this is why streamers stream. We can't interact with real people in real life, so, you know, we might as well interact with a screen. Less pressure. Let's send a decoy up in the air. Get his attention on something else. Whoops. Grab these red thingies before he turns around and attacks us. And perform a takedown. Oh, for some reason, I find these so gruesome. Even though I know they're robots, it's still like, wow, you really went full out to kill and murder people. Now that we've done this, we can go back to the boat. Here we go. I think I said this last stream, you know, it's not a, it is not a, an adventure game, it's not this type of game. You know what I mean, like with Tomb Raider and Nathan Drake, they all have, there's all got to be at least, in this type of game, there all has to be at least one level or one stage where you're in a vehicle, man and a gun. I think in Tomb Raider, you're normally on a, and Nathan Drake, I think sometimes you're in a motorcycle with some Uzis. This, we're in a boat with a makeshift turret, which is fine. And guys, did you realize, I noticed that there are subtitles. I have not had subtitles on for a really long time. Feeling really energetic today, which is really good. I just had a really good dinner, actually. That might be it. I had, absolutely love a homemade shepherd's pie. How do I get off? I had some homemade shepherd's pie. For those of you who are not from England and don't know what shepherd's pie is, shepherd's pie is, is it shepherd's pie or cottage pie? I can't remember which one's which. I think it's cottage pie. Yeah, cottage pie. Shepherd's pie is with lamb. We were having homemade cottage pie, which is beef. So it's minced meat, like gravy, potato. You can put in actually basically whatever you want. As long as it's got potato. Oh, hold on, I was speaking of some important storylines here. Do apologize. He's saying the headband is tuning him into something else. Oh no, it's a doggy. No doggy, no. Oh, also, if you have not played this before and do not know, basically she controls us with this helmet that we have on our head. If she dies, we die. So we have to protect her. It's no good letting her die. And I'm missing all of these blue orbs that give us special boosts. I think I probably should have gone up at some point. I don't know what I put her down. Will you quit your nagging? So yeah, back to conversation. Cottage pie is beef, potato, and gravy. So as long as you got that, you can call it a cottage pie. You can really mix in anything you want. Again, this is so gruesome, even though they're robots. So when I cook it, I normally like to put some chopped up carrots, some sweet golden peas, some chopped up onion, a little bit of garlic. Pigsy! It's got a little pig's nose.
I'm really liking this deep voice.
Oh. No spoilers, guys, but her dad died last episode. Oh, last stream. So sorry if you haven't watched it yet, but her dad is now dead. Actually, to be honest, I think this might be the same t-shirt that I was wearing last stream. I just want to let you guys know, this did come out of a clean pile. This has been washed since I last streamed this. Yeah, last one was kind of a little bit emotional, even though we kind of all figured out really early on that her family is going to be dead.
I love that bed. The little disco ball. Who is Pigsy entertaining? Who is coming out here this far to entertain Pigsy under his in his bed under the disco ball? That's what I want to know.
Maybe it's Trip. Maybe he wants Trip to put onto his bed under his disco ball. I think Monkey is very impressed.
It's a little bit tight, excuse me. Oh, I'm gonna have to just sort this out. Enjoy this cart screen.
Ow.
Excuse me, are you not calling that, are you saying that we're not a man? We're more manly than someone with a kiss on their belt. We're gonna do better than you. We're gonna outrun you. We're gonna beat you. We're gonna do everything that you can. How's he running so fast? There's a little short little overweight guy.
I mean, and I'm allowed to say overweight because I am overweight, but this little overweight guy, and we're quite fit, or our character's quite fit. Why can't we? Don't accept it. Don't accept it. He's gonna cheat.
We can beat him. But he's got like a grappling hook or something. He's gonna cheat. Yeah, he's gonna do it. I knew it. I called it. I just want you guys to know I called it. Little shit. Shush your mouth. Oh, I don't see why he would spend his time doing anything else. He's got no friends. Apart from whoever's come into his creepy little bedroom. A little Don Lothario bedroom. I can't figure out who he sounds like. It sounds really creepy. I can't figure out. It reminds me of someone, but I can't figure it out. It's really annoying me. Come on, what's going to collapse? What's going to collapse and set us back? He even snorts. We beat you. Oh no, we still got to climb one more. Oh, crying out loud. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. Don't let this guy beat us. I mean, come on, we've got this weird Brooklyn accent. What kind of weird accent has this guy got? How dare you? If the computer let me slap you. Computer, if this game would let me slap you, I'd slap you. That was cheap. Oh, is that what that's supposed to be? It's supposed to be a PIGSY. Guys, I think there's a theme. And you can tell he wants to slap him as well. At least I'm not the only one. Has anyone actually watched the Monkey King series on Netflix? It is really good. Wait, they climbed all the way up just to go all the way down. What was the point in that? See, now we can outrun him because we're going down. I don't know, very good. Something was moving in the background. What did we even go up for? We didn't even get anything. Shut up. Better be the way I'm really going, because that's where I want to go. Oops.
See, you do that little pixie. Oh, interesting. That spotlight is a bit ominous. Oh, thank you for your help. Omnius? I can't think what that word is. Why you trip? Why doesn't she ever say please? What is wrong with her? Try climbing up here. Again, I really don't like these spotlights. I think they bode well. Yo, where you at? Ah, yes, I know this area. Ah, brother! How are you? How are you, Outlaw? Yeah, this woman's getting on my... She never says please or thank you. And I don't really like Pigsy very much. I'm a bit disappointed. I thought he was going to be a really cool character. He's a bit of a pig. She's a boot. As in, what, as in, like, she's a who? Excuse me, I'm trying to get these orbs. Can you not, like, command me around? No. Are you agreeing with me? So you agree with me? You don't really like her. Okay. Why is she going up when we've just been told that the robots are going to come out? For someone who likes to pretend they're the most intelligent person on the planet, she's pretty dumb. The amount of stuff that she does. I can't, not pretty sure. I don't know if these are going to work. No. There's no game sound. Oh. There we go. Oh, is that, how's that? Is that too loud? What's that like? Options. Let's turn the audio down a little bit. Bit loud. Okay, cool. Let's try. Is that any better? Oh gosh. And we died. I'm gonna allow that death because we're trying to sort sound out. Is there a way that I can skip this? Is that better at the volume? Or is it at least we turn down a bit more? I've forgotten how to play this since Tuesday, so that's dodge. That's punch. That's that one. Okay, cool. Yeah. Pull it ourselves. No.
I can't remember how to defeat these big mechs. Do you just have to... Did he kill the other mech for me? Oh, that's cool. Thank you. Oh, no, there it is. Oh, there's another one. Oh.
The only way to defeat him is if you've got the shock things. Honestly, I cannot remember.
What have you, so brother Outlaw, what have you been up to today? Have you been doing anything? What is it today? It's Saturday. Have you been doing anything today? During your weekend? I'm gonna die. Oh, we died. Kind of been, oh, of course. And designing, oh, cool. You do, been doing some more emotes. And have you figured out what's wrong? Because I thought you said, before that it was hay fever, and then you posted about having a COVID test. I know you said the COVID test was negative, but did you, have you figured out what's been wrong? Ah, cool, I'm excited to see some new emotes. I'm looking forward to that. You know, I think it was a 24-hour bug that just lasted. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, we need some help. So Outlaw, I know you've done this game before. Am I missing something? How am I supposed to defeat this guy? Honestly, cannot remember. Oh, do I have to get him to charge at me or something? And then... I'll have to get mad or something and then he runs at me or... Or is that another bot? Oh, I've got to get into rage, yeah. Cool. Shoot him in the head. Keep your distance. How do I shoot? There's no ammo anywhere. This is. Is it just me? Should there not be ammo somewhere? Shoot him if I haven't got anything. Look, I'm out of ammo. Am I supposed to bring him over to Pigsy to shoot him in the head? Oh. Come on, Pigsy, shoot him! Oh, she's been a bit useless. Yeah, blue ammo spawned for me. I can see there's ammo over there. Was I supposed to have picked up ammo before going in here? I didn't see any way of picking anything up. Nothing has spawned in. There's a blue light over here. Maybe try your charge attack and stun him. Oh! How do we do? Do we just hold down? I forget how to do that. Oh, okay, there we go. I need to find somewhere where I can. You need to die. Oh, you just hold attack. Okay, right. We'll try charging this time. See if we can do something. Can I hold that one as well? Or can I only hold that one? You know that overhead thing, can I hold that as well? Or is it just normal? Or is it just normal okay, it's normal, okay, cool. This is really difficult. No, I don't think it's gonna work. Is there a way for me to... can I escape? Wait a minute. Oh, hold on a minute. Wait a minute. Look at that. Is there anywhere else? I hope that respawns and that it's not gonna. Why can't I jump up? How did the robots die? How did the robots die? Excuse me. I do love these takedowns.
Can you see a way up there?
Yeah, over here. Lucky, get up here.
I was saying earlier, I don't understand why. I mean, I can kind of understand why, but I was like, they're so aggressively bloody as well, even though they're like robots. Oh, I guess she wants me to be thrown. Can I make the job with her on my back, or do I have to throw her? I have to throw her.
this way.
Okay, we've got the supercharger. Let's get back to Pigsy and see what's next.
Well, I hope this you've been playing character knows what he's doing. Been playing Pixie's levels, haven't you? How are you finding them? Oh, that's cool. Wait, where did she go? Go a different way. Oh, that's cool. Oh, maybe this way. Yeah, when I got this, I got the complete collection, so I have got Pigsy's levels. I just haven't played any of them yet. I thought I'd go through this first, and see how we go. Let me guess, I got to throw you across.
Could you get down there and lower this for me?
Yeah, sure.
I could, but I want to go over here. Let's see what's this way. Oh, this isn't anything. Oh, it's just the way we came in, isn't it? Yeah, that's fine.
How do we get out of here?
We could get through here, but we'll have to blast through this wall. I'll throw an explosive charge, but you'll have to shoot it to detonate it. You can't do that, can't you? There. All yours.
Right, I'm just gonna quickly pop to the loo. And then I will be back. I forgot I haven't got much set up for BRB. I'm back from my little toilet break. Let's jump back into the game. Shoot Pigsy's bomb, okay. I can do that.
Wow. Nice shot, monkey.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, it was okay.
I can't figure out who's... I really want to find out who voices Pigsy. Sounds so familiar. I can't figure out who it is.
This next part of the factory we're going to is really cool. There are sections of machinery that are still functioning. Oh, I'd love to have seen this place in its prime. There's a pass up there should get us through. Can you get Trip up here?
Yeah. What about me?
Just wait there a second.
Oh, that's nice. Richard Ryden's voice picks it. He named it anyway. Okay.
Machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it.
Oh.
I'm stuck here. There's no way across. Can we lower that walkway?
You can jump.
I'll throw a bomb. You see if you can shoot it, monkey.
I'm a bit sick of this guy. Actually looking forward to finding the pixie.
Trip! You think you can make that jump?
This one's easy. There's a console over there. I'm gonna check it out. Yes. This controls the hydraulics. Let me get them working.
Jump.
Okay, turn it.
Let's keep moving.
Read anything. Cool. Now upgraded all of our combat. I think our shield is fully upgraded. Oh no. It was our shield, wasn't it? Yeah, our shield is fully upgraded. Combat's fully upgraded. What about our health? Health, we still need to do more. I think probably best to focus on health regeneration next. And then this stuff we want to upgrade. Cool.
We're almost there.
The only thing I need to go back I'm thinking there's only red orbs back here. Yes. Oh, and a memory thing. I think it's a memory thing. Or a face thing. Okay. So each doing the money. Okay.
We need to get through here.
This is the way this is just getting on my nerves. Titans.
Are you telling me we're gonna find a Titan through there?
Actually, there is one. But luckily for us, they never fully assembled it.
Until we turned on the machines. Ooh. Richard. Ride-ins. English actor he portrayed Alan Ashburn in the ITV drama Fat Friends. Commoner's Mark. He is the voice of Daddy Pig in Peppa Pig. Maybe that's where it's from. Maybe I know him as Peppa Pig's dad. Hey Vic, how are you? Oh, that's so cool, you got a new hyper mode. That's cool. Just popping in to say hi, thanks. It's not my, okay. That's so, I'm so disappointed in you, Vic. Why couldn't that have been your new emote? Yeah, what has this guy been in? Why does his voice sound so familiar? I don't recognize the names of any of the... Oh, he was in the 2005 version of Oliver Twist. Yeah, maybe I just know him as Peppa Pig's dad. Oh, he was. There's only 3 episodes in that. I wouldn't have remembered him. Yeah, I've got loads of nieces and nephews, so it might just be I recognize him from that. He's also in Ben and Holly's Magical Kingdom. I've got lots of nieces. I've got about 11 nieces and nephews, so I probably heard it from some of their shows. But I love the fact that the dad who plays Peppa Pig is PIGSY in this. That's genius.
Now, all the way up there.
Oh, word of advice for this game, yeah?
We need it.
How do we get up there?
It's a bit tricky.
Upgrade as much. Yeah, I've been doing that, salvage. Yeah.
I think you could use them to get across.
We've upgraded all of our combat. We now need to start upgrading some health. Okay. And our shield is all fully upgraded as well.
If you can get me up there, I can release it.
You actually can't unlock it. Oh, okay, that's a bit disappointing.
Can you take care of those mechs?
No problem.
I'll find a vantage point to cover you. Give me a moment to get in position.
I mean, I don't really bother about him, considering the fact that he didn't really do anything. Oh, whoops. No, I wake you up. Excuse me, I just need to perform a take. Enjoy your lurk, Vic. There you are.
Good job. I'm on my way.
I see you. Hold on, let me grab these bits first. Can I? Where are you? Oh.
Try to get these cranes working. I think you can get to the crane from that platform.
Here come more mechs! I got your backs!
He actually shot something. Well done, Pixie. Guess I know I have to go along this way. Distracted in the direction that I'm running. Get us from there? No.
Distracted.
What's me shouting distracted? It's not gonna alert it to where I am. Absolutely, that's fine. Have fun with your lurking and twerking, outlaw.
Okay, all done.
Okay, I'm ready. I can move the cranes from here. Just say when.
So how do I get back? I jump from here. I'll go from here. Why can't I not just... Oh, wait, hold on. Will it point over towards me? There we go.
Monkey, figure out a way to get me over there. Where are you going?
Excuse me, I need to go over here first. Do all of this again.
It's running out. Be careful.
I mean, not that I say all this, it's not like okay, that difficult. Fully charged. So that was different to what we just saw.
Okay, I'm ready. I can move the cranes from here. Just say when.
Oh guys, I hope we don't turn back into another burping session. I mean, I have no issue with burping, but I don't want to put you guys off by burping.
We can't reach the heatsink from this side. We'll need to get to the other crane.
I mean, you can actually make the jump. Oh, damn.
There's a switch that controls the other crane. Can you get over there?
You're gonna melt my brain if I go this way? Can I go this way now? You need to jump down. Don't we?
Trip, get on.
Hit it again.
Why? And what mechs are going to come and grab her? What's she gonna do that? is going to need me to come and help her.
I can't reach it. You're going to have to get over here and throw me up.
Okay, I'll find a way to get you. Well, I can see a route to you if I can just get over there.
Okay. Okay. So I need this. Oh, maybe I'm not doing the same route back. Maybe I just got to jump down. Okay. Oh, my hoverboard. Such a shame. Love my little hoverboard. Look, there's Pixie again doing nothing.
Let's get this thing and get the hell out of here.
Triple talker. What about me? How do I get out?
Still don't do what she says, she kills me.
All right. It's just I always sort of fancied my chances myself with Trip, you know. But if there's something already between you, I'd respect that. I'm not the kind of guy to go muscling in.
Pixie. She can hear every word we say.
So
how'd it work out for you?
Let's go. Got more stuff to get.
What a pig, and got your back.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look really quickly. Enjoy the cutscene. Okay, cutscene's over. Sorry. Okay, cool. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Do we see any orbs? Yes, you.
Now this place is swarming with mech.
Guys from up here.
There they are. Take cover. Got one.
Wow, you got one. Amazing. And I need some of these blue things.
That's two.
Shut up. One. Two. Oh crap, no, hold on, mate. No, 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 no. Can't let you. Where'd he go, where'd he go, where'd he go? Oh, did he kill my one? Oh, thank goodness. Shut up. I mean, if I'm actually down here fighting, what are you doing? Exactly, you tell him, monkey. That's an annoyance. Can't believe I was excited about finding him.
How did I get this good?
This ain't a competition.
Spoken like a total loser. Right, Fred?
Yeah, if you're that good, why am I dead? Why, yes, save me.
Take cover. Got one.
Can't hit the ones with the blue shield until I get these blue ones. Okay.
That's two.
And you were only able to get some of them because I disabled the shield. Just want you to know that. No, I can't let this guy go. I can get him.
Another one down.
Shut up your face. Hit you. So annoying.
Right, Dred?
grab some bullets. Where's they coming from? I don't see him. Oh. Sure you do.
Power must have shorted.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know.
Ooh.
Wow, it's dark in here. Doesn't smell too good either.
It wasn't me. Yeah, allow me. Here's a breath of fresh air.
Oh, shut up.
I've been here before. It makes me a little jumpy.
And how do you know that there's a power cell here?
I've flown over it plenty of times.
Wow. Look at this place. I wonder why this place freaks him out.
I don't know.
Ooh, what's up here? I need to get the red orbs. How many points have we collected so far? Have we upgraded any of our health stuff? We want health extension. Let's upgrade. We just still need to work on our health regeneration.
monkey, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
You use a lot of hair product.
What?
Mech's up ahead.
Okay, let me deal with this.
This looks like a good spot. Okay, when you're ready, monkey.
Always ready, Pigsy.
If you're that good, you'd be able to fight without worrying about me. Rattles.
You want to be careful, monkey. I could have shot you in the head and blown your brains out by accident.
Sure.
Trip, do you ever get the feeling that destiny holds you in the palm of its hand?
Yeah, sometimes.
Well, it's not destiny. It's a huge mech. Come on, we're nearly there. So, monkey, do you know what an ice cream is?
No.
Because you appear to have ice cream stuck on your head.
I hit you? No.
So, that's the power cell we need.
Let me guess, I'm going to jump in and get it. And I'm going to get attacked, and Pigsy's going to shoot and do nothing, and she's just going to hide.
So I should just go and get it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Never noticed that his toes stuck out before.
Oh, one thing, monkey.
What?
Watch out for the rhino.
The rhino?
That big boy.
Shit, what the hell's that?
Called it. I need, oh, okay, goodness, I can do this. Oh, come on, let's grab everything. While we can.
Shoot these! They'll detonate!
Oh, go screw yourself, you fat freak!
No, monkey! I'm being serious! Shoot the bomb when the mech gets close to them!
Okay, okay, but just so you know, this doesn't even come close to making us even!
Oh, whoops.
Is that all you got?
Red all. I need some ammo. Red all, red all. Why has it got a throat right bang in the middle? It was an awkward place to get it. Crap.
Shit, what the hell is that?
Skip. Oh, we have to collect everything again. You don't know what ice cream is, but you know what bacon is. Oh. Guess the future isn't a total nightmare. Oh no, whoops, my mistake, whoops. Now what?
Hey! Can you get to that last burner?
Well, how do I get up there?
I'll give you a
I think I just died.
Now get up there.
Please let there be a health up there. Ripper's gonna wake up. Trip, why do you always get yourself caught? I'm trying, it's not my fault you always get caught. Come in. Tuck and roll, come on. It's not that difficult. Oh no. Hadn't done this to me, left a helmet on, be able to help you a lot easier. Oh, fireworks. Is he gonna shoot us? Oh, Pixie. Poor Pixie.
Teenage girl gonna take on the might of the slavers and win.
stand up for a second.
According to my calculations, we traveled 1,200 miles.
I hope we get there soon.
They're losing altitude. Looks like they're coming into land.
Hey, Peter, I think we have security down there.
Unidentified flying craft, why are you approaching our airspace? We have no landing codes for your vessel. Unidentified craft, do you copy? Come in immediately.
Yeah, I copy.
Unidentified craft, why are you on a landing trajectory?
Oh, we ran into a problem. Some turbulence.
Turbulence?
Yes, sir.
We have no reports of any turbulence, and we have a report that salvage ships have been shadowed by an unidentified craft fitting your description.
Really? Well, how unusual. I certainly don't know anything about that.
Unidentified craft, please transmit your landing codes.
The landing codes?
Affirmative, transmit your landing codes or we will be forced to assume your ship is hostile and we will open fire.
Copy. Just a minute. My landing codes are, one.
One?
Yes.
One what?
Two. Hey, I think it worked. Well, this is intimate.
Yeah. Well, at least I get to be on the inside this time.
Monkey, would you mind shifting your left arm slightly?
I don't really see how I can.
It's just your hand is right on my penis.
It sounds so sad.
Oh my god.
That is some weapon.
It's the weapon.
The Leviathan.
And we're gonna take it, Monkey. But how?
That's how.
Great. But where do we find one?
There's a console here. I'll see what I can find. According to this, the subs are in some kind of hangar. It's behind that door.
Oh god, almost like this. Trousers.
Bingo!
Okay, let's see. It's on some kind of rail system.
Look, the rails lead to that door. That must be the airlock. We need to get the sub down there and get that door open.
Okay, I'll highlight the door control panel.
No problemo. I have some pretty wild computer skills. Leave it all to me.
I guess I gotta go and stop from being an idiot and killing himself. He goes, leave it all to me, and then he literally stands there and waits for me to come over. What was the point?
explosives to blow the doors off. Monkey, you just get the sub lined up to come through.
Sounds like a plan.
That all?
See what I can do from the controls up here. Right.
I mean, if that's all I have to do.
I can apply power, and I can choose direction. But everything is gonna move at the same time. So, Monkey, you need to get it all lined up properly.
Okay.
Turntable system on each side of the room. You can use them to turn the cars around.
Okay. I mean, I'm still just trying to catch orbs, but okay, we'll get to that in a minute. Yeah, we want to do that.
Reverse.
Collision alert.
The hell?
Forward. Forward.
This bit might have been wrong. I didn't mean to go forward to be able to reach that.
Reverse.
Okay, I think we get in now. I need to do this one. Pretty sure we just end up with the same issues though, don't you think? No, I just end up with the same problem.
Forward. Trip reverse.
Great work.
Oh, there's a cat. Oh, okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool.
Forward.
Still don't get like this whole storyline, like with the bad guys and what's really going on. I mean, I hope that gets revealed. I'd be a bit disappointed if it isn't.
Reverse.
Can I get back up, or can I? No, I think that was only like a one-way thing. Okay.
That's it. Well done.
I'm all done too. I'm coming to get you, Trip.
Please don't. Please don't do anything. I feel like something bad is going to happen. I'm going to have to come and risk them.
Okay. We're on the sub. Lucky, get back here.
Okay.
I can't get up there.
You'll have to follow the sub on foot. Stand back, Pigsy's gonna blow the doors.
No. Wait, hold on, wait. This is an airlock. When that door opens, water's gonna rush in. I need to. Is this not the airlock?
One thing I've learned over this journey is, it's never easy.
This is the airlock.
Whoa! There's a lot of mechs down there.
They're on to us! Trip, get the hatch open. We'll be safer inside.
I'll try!
Guess I'm saving your asses again. We love an orb. Orbs are our friends.
Monkey! That bridge is blocking our way! Get it open!
Okay, I'll take care of it.
Oh, we can upgrade. I think we should upgrade our health generation.
Okay, Trip, I'm at the console. You need to help me out here.
Just press the blue button.
It's not working.
Have you tried turning it off and on again?
No, hold on, it wasn't actually switched on.
Pigsy.
I'm trying.
Try harder.
Pigsy. Oh no, PC's gonna die. That'd be so terrible. Oh, and robots. Just wait a second. Busy fighting mechs. Why have I got to save you? I'm looking a bit of dick to me. Oh crap. Oh. Oh, I thought you were bot.
I'm gonna lose my leg! Help! Help!
Right. Quit your belly aching. You not see I'm busy myself? No? There might have been some health around. Like... Einstein. Oh, Gordon, that's because I should help him.
Sam again on that console. You remember what to do?
Yeah. Press the blue button, right? Nothing happened. But it is switched on.
Okay. In that case, you have to activate the Bay 5 frequency algorithm. But don't erase the prime interface or the sub-level might loop back.
Primary. Wow.
Command accepted.
Okay, just punch. I'm an impressive guy. There's more than a guy who says it's about being a pig.
Jesus, really repeating them.
You're on your own. Oh, wow. Got any weapons that I can use? Okay. Sakes. I can't use you as a decoy. Oh. Oh, no, they don't. I'm about to die, I need to go get some help.
Hey! The sub is dropping into the water!
Wait! I can't swim!
Yeah.
Well,
yeah,
you know what, Pigsy? Now's a really great time to learn!
Monkey! You gotta save me! Help me!
Actually, I don't think I have to.
So, this beast has four legs, each shackled to the reservoir floor.
Okay, then we travel to each shackle point in turn and set explosives.
You'll have to figure out how to switch the engine on while I get to the control room.
And you drive the Leviathan out of here.
What could possibly go wrong?
Literally everything. We will do about another half hour and then. Finished now. Oh wow, okay. I'm not sure what to do. I don't want to go too far. I feel like we're getting near to the end.
This machine is more incredible than my wettest dreams.
What did you just say?
This machine is more incredible than my wildest dreams.
That's not what you said.
Come on, let's just keep going. Terminal. Wait here.
Okay.
Hey. I have the schematics. The anchor points are above us. Monkey, there's a route up. I've coded the dragon flag to lead the way. All you have to do is follow it.
Sure.
Okay, I'll make my way up.
You do that, Pixie.
No, I'm not gonna get through there. I'll have to find a different way up.
You're not. Sure you're not gonna get through there.
I need you with me, monkey. Get up here.
I'll stay here and figure out how this thing works.
Oh, new upgrades are available. Oh, cool, 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 cool. Come on, I just want to get these. Let's get my health regenerator thingy. No, that's shield, wrong one. Health, oh, no, that one, health regeneration, yes. Okay, cool. Hopefully that means I should be able to... Oh, whoops.
Trip, we got a problem. There are flames blocking our way.
Okay. I can shut off the burners from here.
Hey, it's getting hotter.
Just let me shut these down.
Ow, this is hot. I can't get through here.
Let's just blow this thing out.
Sure, why not?
Careful not to damage the cog.
Okay.
Oh, watch it, monkey! We need this thing to work. Nice shot, monkey. After you.
Can you see the way through? It's above you.
Come from?
I'll throw some more bombs.
Come from over here. Where did he come from? He came from here. Yeah, in a minute, hold on. A little bit busy, hold on.
Systems.
That's not good.
The mechs are using thermite to burn through the hull. We don't have much time.
Okay. there.
Now that's what I call a beam engine. Okay, same again, monkey.
No, that's where I wanted to go. No, I need to go back. I need to know how to get up there. Unless I got up there in a bit? Maybe. This is heading down. I don't know if this is where I want to go.
How's it going, Trip?
Just so you know, they're cutting through. I'm sealing the inner doors, but they'll be in here soon.
Hold on, isn't this where we came from? Oh, maybe this is how I get all those orbs.
Hey, Trip! Trip, I can't get through here.
There. Can you get through now?
So she's there, but where do I go? I wasn't really paying attention. Oh, that's Lift.
Guys, let's get to the last two anchor points.
Is it just me, or is this the most beautiful piece of machinery you've ever seen? I mean, I really get off on it. I mean, really get off on it.
Oh.
I don't think we need to know that.
Okay, through here. Oh, wow.
incredible. They must have found every power cell in a 500-mile radius. We'll need to come back here and jump start her when we've done the couplings.
I'll get this door open.
Can I not jump anywhere? For some reason, it reminds me of the Death Star from Star Wars. Okay, guys, I'm getting a little bit tired, to be honest. I think I'm gonna end.
The dragonfly will show you the way.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna end. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna end here. Cool. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna. Oh, get this. I'm gonna wrap stuff up. Just came from a meeting, so I have got don't have anything planned for tomorrow evening, so I might be able to stream a little bit more tomorrow. I'm not 100% sure. But let's try and pick someone who we can raid. See. Squid is streaming. Let's raid Squid. You can copy and paste this if you are just a follower. Or if you have the emotes unlocked, you can do this one. Yeah, let's go and get Squid. Like I said, I don't think I'm going to be doing Sims anymore. I'm just not feeling it at the moment, I'm afraid. Yeah, maybe we can might do some more Sims in the future. Yeah, at the current moment in time, just don't really feel like doing Sims, and I just don't really think it's wise just to push doing something that I'm not really happy about. But yeah, I'm gonna end here. We're gonna raid the amazing Squid. I still have to use capitals. Squid Super Hunk. And it looks like he's doing the forest, and I can also see that Holly Streams is doing the forest, and I know it's a co-op game, so I wonder if they're gonna be doing it together. That'd be exciting. But yeah, I'm gonna end here. Come and join me for a raid. It would be really exciting. Let's go throw some love at Squid. The amazing, beautiful Squid. but yeah, otherwise I'm gonna end here. Thank you guys for joining me today. I absolutely love this game. This is one of my new favorite games, and I definitely recommend getting it if you don't have it, or if you've never played it before. I definitely recommend doing it. It's been great. But yeah, hopefully I'll see you guys on Tuesday. If I fill up streaming tomorrow, I might do a pop-up stream. But yeah, otherwise I will see you all on Tuesday. But thank you for joining me. Bye.
No, you didn't.